on top, saying I'm not peak. And everything they say is out of my reach. So close to the end, I had it all for the
The following contest is an Ironman match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing at 228 pounds, Jey Uso.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
This will undoubtedly be one of those SmackDown matches you talk about for a long time to come.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh, out of nowhere!
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here. What's gonna happen now?
That nailed him. Christian's got to be hurt after that.
You're right. That was certainly a direct hit to Captain Charisma. Right on the kidneys.
Going to the top. High risk.
Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Well, pardon the pun, Cole, but Jey Uso certainly made a splash when he debuted in WWE alongside his brother Jimmy and Tamina Snuka in 2010. The Usos have developed into one of WWE's top tag teams, and they made history on the March 3rd, 2014 episode of Raw when they won the WWE Tag Team Championship.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that.
Look at it catch him off guard.
Quick round count.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. If you poll the locker room and ask WWE superstars who is an opponent they do not want to face, it's Jey Uso. He's made a huge impact since his debut and looks to be moving in the right direction.
We're looking at complete domination here. Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
And Christian manages to reverse out of that one.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle from the top. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's really taking over this match now.
Jey Uso, no problem getting out of it.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
And he gets on the scoreboard first.
He gets leveled. Oh, they're taking it.
What a completely unbelievable move by Jey Uso. Can he score the pin?
One, two. That's his second decision.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Oh, look at this.
And he gets out of the way. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's setting him up. The super kick. The end is near.
Oh, you're right. This one should be over after that.
And this has got to be it.
I think so. And he gets his third point. I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
Watch the score big.
Look out! It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
There's another decision.
It could be
another decision.
And down he goes.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. Jey Uso, he knows he's in control now. No, not again. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Cole, what's he got in mind? That's got to be it. That fazed him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have. Jey Uso, no problem getting out of that one.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing it.
Jey Uso delivering quickly punishment.
He thinks he has it.
Six. He's had six falls in this match.
Got out of the way of that one. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
He is just getting busted up. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way.
Get him some air.
High flying impact.
One, two, three. Would you look at this? The scoreboard reads seven. Attacking from the top.
Extra.
Look out below.
Look out. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
And into the cover.
Avoids the impact there.
And this has got to be it.
They got him.
Cover here.
Two. And that's eight. That's his eighth decision. He's still not through. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match, the shoulders are down.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to
the shoulders are down. Level.
and he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Makes the cover. Taken to the chest here. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Reverse DDT. This one is over.
You mean the party's over? Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Oh, what a wild move by Christian.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to do.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
And he gets the decision.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Going for the big one.
There's the super kick.
Man, and it was right on the button. The shoulders are down.
Look at the pain on his face after that neck breaker.
Will it be?
Jey Uso showing some adversity right now. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is...
He wasted too much time on that one. Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
Man, you might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over. Watch out! I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Now with complete control.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Going for the cover. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He needs to finish what he started.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Looking for all the glory here.
There's a point.
He's looking at it. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is the shoulders are down. Christian gets out of trouble, and quickly. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
I don't care how strong your legs are. That hurts.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
And he scores a decision.
He's still not through.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Here we go.
Christian delivering crippling punishment.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked.
And into the cover.
There's the point.
Good grief. How is he still conscious? Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. Man. Oh, my gosh.
This is it.
There's a point.
Jey Uso showing us how to get it done.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
What in the world did Christian just do?
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
a shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception.
Yeah, your knee's really, really hard, and it hurts when it lands.
And this has got to be it.
They got him. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Jey Uso looking to go airborne.
Whoa!
What a completely unbelievable move by Jey Uso.
There's a point. Jey Uso showing some adversity right now. He's in full-on attack mode now.
The super kick, the end is near.
Oh, you're right. This one should be over after that. The shoulders are down. Nowhere to go. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look, he's still going. How? How is this possible? Oh, out of nowhere.
Unleashing. This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Wow, what a win.
Here are some highlights from the match.
Here's your winner, representing the Usos, Jey Uso.
Here at every bit of that victory here tonight, it's going to be tough for Christian to rebound from this one. And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.